but they are there nevertheless. Bombastic gumballs are crunchy and edible, delicious, sticky, and filling. You can't buy them in the food gallery, because Ken and I just made them up all night. The cows in the city hover just above the trees. No one ever sees them, and they never make a mess. Or if they do, the people say, the pigeons are really out of control. Pittsburgh is really a European city. People there don't notice the cows in the trees. The cows are invisible, invisible, invisible. And Europe is so far away. Bombastic gumballs almost broke my jaw. They are crunchy and edible, and inedible, and edible, like the cows in Pittsburgh, a European city, which is lost in the middle of North America. And that's when the cows gently do a ballet above our heads.
You're so beautiful.
I know, it brings tears to our eyes.
Yes, if you're a true believer, you can see the cows in Pittsburgh.
Oh, it's incredible and inedible.
And dancing.
Oh, the cows in the city are invisible, but they are there nevertheless. Bombastic gumballs are crunchy and edible, delicious,
sticky, and filling.
You can't buy them in the food gallery, because Ken and I just made them up. Yes. They really don't exist in the food gallery.
Well, you wouldn't expect them to. I mean, after all, that's a really kind of an ordinary place.
I know.
Not like Pittsburgh.
Well,